A Chinese national is pleading not guilty after he was caught allegedly taking pictures of a naval base in Key West. Officials say the 27-year-old was arrested the day after Christmas, taking photos of buildings there. Now he is accused of photographing and sketching defense installations and entering military property. His explanation is that he was just taking pictures of the sunrise, but court documents say his photos prove otherwise. The charges are all misdemeanors.